you guys hate it when there's rocks stuck in your freaking tires, bro. God, I'm so glad I took that off. This pisses me off.